Ableton users, if you're a fan of Valhalla DSP plugins, you will love this. I just stumbled across this amazing Max for Life Devices by Elisa Ohm, which acts as a wrapper to let you have a replica of Valhalla DSP GUI directly in Ableton's device view. You can see how they look above. No more window shuffling. You can find a link to these devices in my bio, and if you've never checked Valhalla DSP, you should. They are amazing plugins.